Okay, so now you have understood the Kajangian's technique, right? So I have again made a new setup to show how is the Clark's technique. How is the lip switch technique? Lip switch technique is nothing but it is modification of Kajangian's technique. Okay, in this technique there is no rod effect on the labial side. Now let us see how is the lip switch technique. So for you, I'll be giving an incision. So this is the labial side, this is the alveolus, right? And your sulcus is very shallow. You want to deepen this sulcus so that your denture could fit in. Okay, so you are giving incision on the labial side first. This is the incision, right? After giving the incision on the labial side, you will be raising the flap nicely. So this will be submucosal flap. You will raise the submucosal flap till you reach the bone, right? Now you have reached the bone. Now on the bone, you have to give one incision. You have to give one incision and raise a subperiosteal flap, okay? So this is periosteum, right? You have to raise the periosteum from the bone, this side, okay? So you nicely raise the periosteum from the anterior aspect of the mandible, and this is how your periosteum is free, okay? Okay, so I'll repeat the lip switch technique again once more. So first you give incision here on the labial aspect and raise the submucosal flap nicely. So this is your flap. After raising the flap, there is a soft tissue defect here, right? So after raising this flap till bone, you reflect the periosteum of the bone, okay? So I'll keep this flap aside, and this is the periosteum, okay? You reflect the periosteum of the bone, okay? And this periosteum will go where it will cover the labial defect, right? This subperiosteal flap will cover the labial defect here, okay? Now this labial side is covered well, and after that you put this the mucosal flap which you have reflected from here. You have to put this mucosal flap down there, okay, in the depth of vestibule. By doing that, you will be creating very nice vestibule. You put that there and nicely suture it in the depth of the vestibule, there, and then you will have a very good vestibular depth. So this is the lip switch technique of vestibuloplasty.